Today, I'm making pasta with a pesto cream sauce. The cream sauce is not real cream. Instead, it's made of coconut milk combined with cashews, different greens, walnuts, spirulina, and maca powder. Herbs such as oregano, sage, and hyssop, also known as za'atar, that grow in our medical plant garden are added to the dish to make it healthier and more natural. Each one of these plants has a medicinal purpose. Since they're all part of the same plant family, they all, more or less, help combat common respiratory and digestion issues. We're at the Bara Herb Center, which is located in Yokneam, a city in northern Israel. We specialize in research and development of medical plants using the most advanced technologies. I work here as a naturopath, and as part of my job, I run several healthy cooking workshops for visitors who come here. One of my main goals is to show people how simple it is to use the old traditional medicine and incorporate it into their dishes. People who come here start their tour at our garden where they can touch, smell, and learn all about our medical herbs. Some of the most popular plants that grow here, like oregano, sage, and hyssop, are very common Israeli plants. You can find them pretty much all around Israel because the local climate is ideal for their growth. For us, they're very accessible, which makes it great to implement into our food. I believe that you can prepare the most common dishes and add a healthy value to them. Pasta with cream sauce, for example, is something anyone would be happy to order in a restaurant. It might seem like a rich dish, but it's actually a very healthy one. We can eat it every day without feeling guilty.